Hey, what's up? What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? DeAndre Robinson here. If you're watching this right now, you've probably been looking at Hankotrade, or you probably have Hankotrade right now, and they are going through a transition with a new broker. And I just wanted to make this video just to kind of let you guys know what's going on, how to get access to your money, how to get access to the new account and all of that kind of stuff. Because I had some trades going on, and I didn't want to lose out on all of my money. So I got in here, I started asking a bunch of questions, and they weren't really replying as quickly as I needed them to reply. And I was looking on YouTube, but I couldn't find any videos about how to log into the new system or how to do anything. So I just want to jump in and let you guys know how to do that right now. So let me go ahead and put my authentication code in here and we can get in. So as you guys know, they are losing access to MT4, MT5, and they're switching over to a new platform. I'm not really too interested in a new platform. I got on there, learned how to use it really quick so that I can close out my trades. Did a nice amount of money today. And just so you guys are aware, I usually don't post my trading content. So don't go looking for my page, looking for more trading stuff on my page. I mostly just do motivation, education, and inspirational videos and stuff like that. And I kind of just trade low key. But this is the new platform. I'm going to show you guys how to get there. But the Hankotrade website is just laggy, really, really slow. So I'm going to show you guys this first. This is what the new platform looks like. And this is kind of how it works. So today I closed out $12,712. So it was pretty cool. Cool day today. But I was just afraid because I didn't know how to close these accounts or anything like that. I had to find videos on how to use this real quick so I can close my trades out. But this is their new platform. Like I said, I'm not really interested in it at all. I don't like it at all. So I'm probably just going to go ahead and switch everything over. But so this is the platform. And they finally loaded the thing up. As you guys can see, I was talking to customer service all day today and, you know, weren't really getting the answers that I needed. They told me to go to the operations, then go to reset password and select your account, reset the password. That actually did not work for me. So what I had to do was I had to download their system, which if you go to the regular Hankotrade website, just the home page, you go to platforms and then you scroll down here and you'll see all the you know, if you got a Windows, if you got an Android, if you got an iOS, iPad, whatever. I have the Windows, so I downloaded the Windows, and it's just a downloaded, you know, file, just like any other downloaded file. I'll show you guys what it looks like real quick. It actually looks like this right here. Traders _ setup. And it got the Hankotrade logo on there. Alright, you go ahead and install it. Do all of that mumbo jumbo. I already have it installed, so I'm not going to go ahead and install it. And then it'll pop up like this. This is what I had to do. Instead of me going to... let's see, where's my... instead of me going to the reset password in accounts operator, because I tried that, but the website is so laggy. Like, it doesn't even say I have an account right now, and it keeps on refreshing and doing all kind of stuff. So if you're having that issue, use your same account number that you had with Hankotrade to sign in, but click on forgot my password, and what it's going to do is it's going to automatically send you an email with the email that you had registered with Hankotrade, the original Hankotrade, and it's going to give you a new login information. I would show you guys, but it actually shows my new password and all of that kind of stuff. So I'm not going to show you that, but you get an email probably about five to six minutes later. So it comes pretty quick. And that's how I was able to log in on the desktop version as well as the mobile version. The mobile version is even more complicated to understand. So if I were you, I would try to get to a computer. If you don't have one, try to get to one, because it took me a difficult time to try to close these trades and try to figure out everything that's going on. It actually didn't have the lot sizes here. Like, everything was just different. Everything was different. It's not something that I'm used to. Probably not something that you guys are going to be used to when you first see it. All the charts and stuff was different. How they showed the money was different. Everything was just different. It was crazy. But what I had to do was, when I had open positions, you go to close, you right click on it, and then you'll see a close trade button. I can't show you because I don't have any open positions as of right now. And I don't even know how to take a position on here. So I really can't show you anything of that nature. But if you do have money, if you do have trades going on right now, I just wanted to create this quick video to kind of give you guys an idea of how to get in, how to log in, how to reset your stuff, because their website is lagging like crazy. And it's not really letting you do anything that you need to do because it's lagging. So, with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, if you have any questions, you know, I might be able to help you out with a couple of things, not too much. Here's my Instagram. You can send me a DM on Instagram. Like I said, I'm not a professional, but I quickly tried to figure out everything that I needed to figure out so that I can go ahead and get my money off of this platform and close the active trades that I had open. And you know, close out my money, because I need this $12,000 right now. So as of right now, I'm gonna go ahead and take all of my money out here. I have like $200,000 in here, and we are going to find another platform to trade on and keep it moving, because I really don't like this too much. I know it's new, so that might be why, but yeah, that's really all I can say. If you got any questions, don't hesitate, hit me up. Like I said, I'll try to help you guys the best way I can. Or if you just make a comment under this video, you don't have to actually go to Instagram if you don't want to, but make a comment under this video, and then you know, we'll try to figure out how we can help you maneuver on this website really quick, so that you can either take trades or close trades and close all your money out, get your money, and keep it moving. So with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate you guys for watching. I just wanted to make this quick video because I know a lot of people probably had questions, and Hankotrade is not good right now when it comes to the service, because their website is glitching up. You know, everybody's on hold. Like, if I jump into here, I'm 30 in the queue, you know. So I mean, it's going down fast, but they still weren't really giving me any answer. They were kind of just saying the same stuff. Hey, go to here, reset this, reset that. And none of that stuff was working for me. So I just wanted to share this video because I did find something that did work. And now I'm able to go ahead and, you know, try to withdraw my money and move to another platform. So appreciate you guys again. If you have any questions, don't hesitate, comment below, share this video with somebody else who has Hankotrade that needs some help, and hopefully this was a helpful video. See you guys later.